5G era will enable high-power computing and low-latency, high-speed connectivity between billions of devices. This, along with high-capacity data transfer, will present new business opportunities. All this means a truly connected world, but at the same time, a huge challenge for telco operators. Developing a 5G network demands much higher capacity and automation. This means a huge rollout of 5G base stations, which have to be integrated and commissioned. Comarch fully addresses these challenges with its OSS system. All base stations with the current configuration status can be exposed on one dashboard in real time. Thanks to this, you will always know how many stations have been successfully integrated and how many integration processes are ongoing. Every radio network configuration planned in the Comarch system can be started easily at any time. You just have to select the type of process, enter the name of the site, and finally select the type of configuration. The entire process can be orchestrated by the Comarch OSS system. The system supports all engineer with automated 5G site design. The whole configuration, including service coverage, is immediately presented on the map. The complexity of network configurations requires many different sets of integration commands, which should be applicable on each device separately. With Comarch OSS, you can automate the commissioning process for 5G base stations and reduce manual work. The system contains many configuration templates for different types of actions. With Comarch OSS, your network operators can integrate 5G base stations with only one click. This type of automation allows your network operators to commission a huge number of 5G base stations quickly and easily. As soon as base stations are activated, the result of this process is automatically exposed by Comarch OSS to the whole customer environment. Although the process is automatic, network operators maintain full control over the commissioning process. In the event of any issue, users can check and analyze all configuration details. The results of the 5G automation process can be tracked and controlled on the network dashboards. The dynamic growth of the 5G network also requires control of configuration parameters, which can be managed using the radio parameters audit function of Comarch Network Auto Discovery and Reconciliation. In Comarch OSS, users can review the 5G parameters of any given device. In order to ensure data integrity, the network operator can also audit the network parameters and configurations. It is possible to quickly define and run automatic rules for particular parameters. If any discrepancies are noticed, the operator can easily reconfigure the network with Comarch Configuration Management. Thanks to Comarch OSS, the network operator has full control over every element of the telecommunications network. Comarch delivers its 5G commissioning system to help operators automatically integrate the massive rollout of base stations and maintain full control over what happens in the 5G network. Comarch, we are here to develop the future.